NBA returns to the Magic Kingdom. Check out Bovada's betting guide and deposit with crypto for bigger bonuses and faster withdrawals.
First for the Rockets, the smallest starting lineup in the NBA, but boys, also the same starting five, the veteran starting five with JaVale McGee, Anthony. PJ Tucker loves that corner three. Not that time. Westbrook comes skying in for the rebound. Covington, the floater. And PJ Tucker on the follow.
Have neutralized their greatest advantage.
There's a deflection once again. The turnovers hurt the Lakers in game one. Westbrook count it and a foul. Pushes it up. Anthony Davis fakes, now scoots in and lays it up and in. Russell Westbrook for three. That won't go. Another offensive rebound for PJ Tucker. And Westbrook drives, blocked by McGee.
Rockets are really quick to the ball.
You see the strength of PJ Tucker. Anthony Davis the side. James settles for the jumper and knocks that one down.
And both these teams.
James puts his head down, drives inside, stops, kicks it back out. Caldwell Pope is open. That one way off. Rebound, Anthony Davis.
Oh, I would have laughed at you. And Draymond Green recently tweeted, if Houston takes this series, it's going to hurt the value of the big man even more. But Mike.
Out of the NBA. And on that journey that you spoke of, changed him when he came back as Anthony Davis throws that up and in.
Basically, Harden has 1.5 guys defending him.
Harden just trying to draw a foul there. Caldwell Pope comes the other way. Layup, bank shot's good.
Caldwell Pope. And that cost the Lakers an additional timeout, so they've already taken two.
Good ball movement there. And Morris rattles in the three. 15. Rivers against Morris. Green, good extra pass. Wide open is House. And Daniel House from down. A game, the Rockets, and hitting almost 18. Caruso shot misses. Ball nearly tipped in. Kuzma's second effort is up and good. And again, good ball movement. Covington. Bad pass. Cross court intercepted by Rondo. James fakes a pass. Left-handed layup. Westbrook goes reverse. Can't get it to finish. Rondo pushing the other way. Markieff Morris, another three. Morris off the bench. Westbrook out of control, turns it over. After not having a single turnover in his first game back, as Markieff Morris, 3 for 3 from. What a performance by the bench. House is going to try again. House rattles that one in. He's 3 for 3.
Foul to give.
Rondo going to try a three. Knocks it down. Rajon Rondo. And the range now in the NBA is just remarkable. James spins, gets inside. Layup is good. Makes their man look like a zone. He said he was getting compliments from other coaches. Hey, that's a great zone you have. He's like, no, no, it was the man. Caruso up and James down. Another haymaker to start this. Tucker. Loves that corner three. 41% from Russo. Up the floor. James now joins his teammates. Just in time. Oh, perfect pass. Eric Gordon sees an opening. Westbrook inside to Gordon. Back out. Tucker, another corner three. Another successful shot from PJ Tucker. So the other teams will certainly have something to do with that. Harden whips out a pass. And Covington knocks down the three. Davis, huge height advantage. And he is unstoppable. Davis prefers to play the power forward as Harden draws the foul. Shot's good and one.
Prior to the catch. So he catches the basketball and gives himself a chance.
Boy, that's a tough shot. Davis now.
The answer is?
I don't think Denver has enough. I don't think Miami has enough to win it all.
Green picks up his second. Three-pointer goes down. Second long-distance bomb. Back to 12.
And that's 7 assists for Rondo in his first half.
Oh, shot! Russell Westbrook, 1 for 7. James draws the foul, count it, and one.
B.
That was Harden's last game as a member of the Thunder. Back out, Gordon. And this time, Gordon gets the corner three to go. Rondo Has looked much better here in his second game back. James way outside with a three-pointer. Covington inside Harden, back up top. Eric Gordon rattles it home. He's now hit through the second half. Russell Westbrook really struggled in that first half. Eric Gordon did not. And that continues here in the second half. That's his
12 points, 5 assists for James Harden.
He's only taken 6 field goals. He's been to the line a lot. Shot blocked. Kuzma.
James Harden is not going to stop.
Gordon fakes. Now Gordon drives. Goes right at Kuzma. Bang shot is good. Harden one-on-one with Anthony Davis. Little step back three. Got it. James Harden. They were down by as many as 21 in the first half. Davis counted. And
I agree with that. And I also don't agree with the fact that they couldn't win a championship with Clint Capela in the middle. They are a different team and a championship team.
Eric Gordon has been hot, goes right at Green, gets to the paint, throws it up. That one off the mark. And P.J. Tucker, another offensive rebound.
Deter you, because no one is going to put a body on you, particularly if you start from behind the three-point line.
Eric Gordon. Back up top. Covington for three. That's 7. Kuzma fakes, drives, and flushes. Eric Gordon, little flashy, finds P.J. Tucker. Back to House, back to Covington. Corner three, count it, and one.
So it gives James Harden the space he needs.
Rockets daring Rondo to shoot. Caruso rejected by for Tucker. House drives and finishes another sweep.
A situation unto itself.
Davis hits that one. You know, you said that since we came down in the bubble, and not just the circumstances of playing down here without fans. Off the steal, Rondo, nice play, takes it away from Harden, lays it up and in. But also, officials determine whether it's possession on those. Westbrook, three-pointer. That's good. Russell Westbrook, 5 on the 24. James, head down, drives an easy layup for LeBron James after dropping game one. James drives down a lane and finishes. Westbrook gets past Caruso, drives down a lane, lays it up and in. There is vintage Russell. Gordon lost the handle. Picked up by James, back to Caruso, throws it up. Hammer time for LeBron James. 4. Little shake and bake, swatted out of bounds by James.
When we talk about multiple effort,
Daniel House has to get it up. Shot misses. James with his 10th rebound. Finds Caruso cutting, and Caruso finishing.
Much more limited offensively in the half court, so they have to get scores in the transition game, as Covington with a nice cut.
Quickly down the other end, though. Rockets don't get back. Caruso looking for Davis. Davis has Tucker on him. Step back, foul on jumpers. Anthony Davis has got 30. Covington. House tries another three. Rebound once again inside. P.J. Tucker in L.A. in game two of this best of seven series. Danny Green. That's a three. Green with a big three tomorrow night on TNT. House shot blocked by James. Looking for Davis. Pass inside Danny Green. Green turns, shoots, misses. Davis right there on the foul.
Davis has been exceptional from the jump.
Harden, step back three. That's good. Frank Vogel, big bucket right there. And a lead back up to 8 with a minute to play. 10 points, 9 assists for Rondo. Harden using the off. Shot clock at 5. Anthony Davis. Double team, finds James. James spins, puts it up, puts it in. LeBron James puts the Lakers back up by 8. Timeout Rockets with 32 seconds. Back, but crunch time belonged to L.A.
And the final score from tonight's game.
And a series even at 1 apiece.
Your Los Angeles Lakers win it 117-109.
A good